Now let us unlock the HR account, which is one of the sample schemas provided by Oracle, and try to use it in the subsequent videos. I've logged in as the user system, and when I did select star from DBA users, where username equals to HR, I noticed that the account has been locked. So let me unlock it. And let me also assign a password to the user. Okay, the command to unlock is alter user HR, which is the account name, account unlock. And the command to assign a password is alter user username, which is HR, account unlock, identified by HR. Actually, since I have already unlocked, I didn't need to specify this one. Okay, let me remove it. Just to show you, this will also work. Okay, now let me connect. Click this new connection button. Let me call the connection name as HR. Username is HR. And I know I kept the password as HR. And I know the SID of my database is DemoDB. And let me test the connection. Success. Let me save the password and let me save this whole connection entry and connect. I've logged in as HR. Let me verify. Thank you for watching.